scraps, more aluminum. Nothing much, but I managed to make some bread with things I found yesterday. Still got nightmares.
Happiest place on earth.
It's a broken world, Vali. Forget your parents. This is your life now.
Kuya, I want to go home.
Our home's gone, Vali. This is our home now.
This? Home? Seriously? Right. I also have the ability to generate holograms. Anyways, day 113.
Vali? Vali? Vali?
Vali? Hey, Vali, it's me, Czaryna. It's been a while, I know. I know what you're thinking. Nope, this is not fake or a dream or hallucination. It's none of those. Don't worry. I basically tried logging into your subconscious system to communicate and reach you. Kind of like telepathy. Anyways, when you received this message, it would already be 7 days later, I'm guessing? A non-real-time telepathy. Can you believe it?
Czaryna, I think we should tell her. She deserves to know.
Okay, Vali, they're going to shut us down, our systems. Meaning we'll basically be unconscious, almost non-existent. But don't worry about us. There are more urgent things you need to worry about. Like
your brother escaping by himself to find you.
You guys never learn. First Vali, now Auden. What about us?
You think she left without us on purpose? I understand where your hurt is coming from, MG. But Vali tried getting us out of this place, and one day I know she'll come back for us. Things just didn't go as planned that day.
Now, please, more important matters. The second bad news, Vali, is that they're trying to find you, too. Listen carefully. They'll be sending out patrols all around the city, and they'll try to shut you down, too, like us. The day we met, this message is on the 3rd of June, okay? They'll start sending out patrols in exactly 7 days on the 10th of June.
So please, please get as far as you can from the lab's radius. They can shut down any AI systems within a 10 kilometers radius of the lab, okay? Once you're out, they have no chance of shutting it down because of, well, some laws. And about your brother, I trust him. He's just like you, brave, hopeful, and determined.
She needs to be awake while we perform the procedure.
Report 23. We need an urgent
pain on
that
team. Just in from the head. Duty calls. Number 37. You stay here. Alert us when she's awake. Got it? Number 10. You come with me.
Shut me down. Yes, I know, I know. Our friends told me.
How? Vali, that's impossible. They're...
They got shut down. Yeah, I know that too.
But how did you...
Long story. Long stories can't be told in a situation like this. Come on, this isn't a movie. I'll tell you all about it when we get out of here safely. And then maybe we can find Nai and Tai too. And then try to find Czaryna and the others.
Right, it's not too long before the sedative wears off. Come on, let's go.
No, 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 no. Be out of here in less than 7 kilometers. You're the fastest runner I know. After me, of course.
Or how it even works. There's still Nai and Thai we have to find. There's still the lost childhood I want to relive and heal. There's still justice that needs to be served to our friends, but those will have to wait.
Passed out, and we can save our friends.
Happy birthday, by the way.
See? I have my ways. I even woke up on my birthday.
yeah. Okay, now get up and check if your bones are still working.
Wala pa akong sinabi.
Let me feel
it. Okay.
It's a ghost.
Listen to Anna's Homes on Spotify.
Because like...
This is about me now.
Hello guys.
Hi guys.
Annyeonghaseyo.
So yeah, do those lines again.
Why'd you look at...
I'm agreeing with you.
This is gonna be hard now. Are your voice clear?
Yeah.
I'm not. No, she's not.
I just thought.
like do improv on the fence and
okay.
Hi, hi, hi.
And show me down.
That's a wrap!
Cheers! It's a wrap!